basic color can change to become many different color.
对。
对不对？
对。
你看我们印刷机啊 ，print the book 啊，
蓝红红
color picture， 你为 red orange yellow black and white， they can print few hundred different color。Today we draw vertical， 这张 call vertical， 这张 call horizontal， 横批，锤子，这个叫锤子长方形啊。Today we use color， but you still can use black。But Chinese painting you use color， you not only color， you know， you must mix the black in。Mix the black in together。Otherwise it's not Chinese painting。If no black ink, it's not Chinese painting. Okay, so after I use orange, the tape I also put it in black, and then the leaf I can use black. But leaf you see, I don't have black. I want to change to green. Actual color is green, right? You can use green also.
But a little bit. But
maybe after I show you the green color. But black one in traditional type 传统的。They all use black. Bamboo they also use black. But bamboo also got color. Natural one got color. But they in painting, Chinese painting, they always use black. 好像郑板桥啊，
确实对。
郑板桥、吴庄，其实很多中国画的画家都是用黑。
对。
黑白的，我们讲黑白，黑白叫水墨画。We call ink and water. If pure black, we call, but cannot can.Ink and water painting 不好听嘛，must call Chinese painting， but you can say pure black。If you use yellow and blue becomes green， This is green， but this green you can see a bit too bright， too bright。俗气嘛，我们要高雅就要穿黑的，
对
吗？所以墨色一古不一俗，彩色一俗不一古。
彩色一俗不一
古。墨色就是说你墨色用的多，它是古就是古雅高雅，高雅 elegant。彩色用的很多就俗气嘛，
对，
俗气就不好嘛，所以还是要穿墨。Okay, black ink, also green plus black, two tone. We testing here. So this paper very important. See, very important. We only once green plus orange also can. Black ink. Not two tone, dark light. Leaf we want okay all green, but you must have dark green, light green, medium green, yellow green, mix. Pure green also no good. 刚才我们讲 one long leaf, one short leaf, crossing. This is crossing, right?
The
eye. This is called phoenix eye. This is a long leaf, very long, old one. So drop down.这个是小叶啊，
对，
小叶嫩叶，刚刚生出来的会比较粗壮一点，当然也有小的嘛，讲完了咯。好，你 you see 啊 ，this one after extend something like horse face，horse face always sharp right，here big here small， 马脸嘛，
马
的脸，不是那种马脸嘞，是马的脸 horse， 你看像延长。一定会交代一点嘛。如果我画 parallel 就不会交了嘛。但是我不讲，你们会画成 parallel， 画成很乱。就变成没有根了。因为它是一组嘛，一组你全部要下面就是根来的嘛。那如果for example some ladies they want to make all black also can， also nice。Just black ink。因为我是给大家认识一下说这个叫做彩墨画。彩色跟墨嘛。如果我们单单用黑 就叫水墨画，水跟墨，啊，所以 OK， 彩墨画、水墨画、工笔写意，都是叫中国画，统称中国画。所以人家等下跟你讲彩墨画，我是没有学嘛，没有学彩墨画就错了。彩墨画就是中国画嘛，那，你有学中国画，你不懂彩墨画是什么，不可以嘛，啊，明白吗？
嗯，
啊，所以我要跟你们特别声明一下，人家如果跟你讲中国画是什么，中国画就是包括水墨，啊，彩墨，彩墨就是彩色跟墨，啊，然后呢，有分工笔、写意，啊，写意又分大写意跟小写意，
大写意跟小写意，
小妹。
这就是
写
意，
这个叫写意，这个叫小写意。小写意比较腻一点，就是比较，小写意啊 ，small freestyle，
freestyle，
freestyle， freestyle，
big one。